Okay, here's Band-Aid Baby. Made her up out of some parts I was going to use for One Tooth Joe, but he's on the back burner at the moment. So I thought I'd just do something that I saw a couple of years ago. So we're just borrowing Bonesy's stage and Busker's box. So just let me get it going. As you can see, she does the Irish jig pretty well. You've got to free up the arms a bit to make them swing, I think. Anyway, bit of fun. That's Band-Aid Baby. Check out her tats. She's way hot. Super white hot.